a real Santa Claus. Hi friends, we all look forward to Christmas and Santa, don't we? What have you planned to ask Santa for this year? I'm sure it is a long list. Today, we will learn a poem where a little boy wishes gifts for a friend of his. Gifts for a friend, isn't that strange? No, I'll tell you why. Dear Santa, today, when you come visiting, don't be surprised with the two stockings near the chimney. I'm not being greedy. One stocking is for me, the other is for someone else. I know of a house where you have never gone. If you go there today, you will find an empty room. If you look around the room, you will not find any Christmas tree or stockings, and the pair of shoes you'll find there will be torn and tattered. On a rickety bed, you will find a boy sleeping. He will be almost my age. He can only dream of toys, because his poverty will never allow him to buy any for himself. He can only dream of you bringing toys for him. My only wish is that you fill his stockings with all that he has dreamt of, so that once his stockings is full, I become his Santa for the day. Thus, our friend made the poor boy happy with his act. Let us all walk in his footsteps and try to look for ways to help our poor friends.